for first grade, and she moved to second grade with me. It was obvious that she did not like school. Every sentence or story that she wrote for me was about the beach. This year, after trying self-directed learning, she came up to me and said, "Can we do this again? It was fun learning with my friends." And ever since then, she's loved school. The more that I released the responsibility over to the students, the more excited she became about school.